Emmerdale spoilers. Ross Barton forces Jodate into a game of Russian roulette, but who is shot? Ross Barton is set to force Jodate into a dangerous game of Russian roulette in upcoming Emmerdale scenes after taking him and Graham Foster hostage at Home Farm, and someone is going to be shot. Ross discovers that Joe paid off acid attacker Simon and concludes that he must have also arranged the horrific events, and so storms round to the estate armed with a gun and ties up Graham. When Joe then arrives, Ross confronts him, and a tense standoff ensues. Speaking about the events, Ned Porteous, who plays Joe, explained, "It was super fun. I grew up watching The Deer Hunter, so the idea of being in a scene with Russian roulette is always quite fun. Any scenes with a high, dramatic stake, especially if you're working with an actor like Mike Parr, who is just wicked at those types of things. He's also a really lovely guy to be working with. And it was certainly an intense day of work for the cast and crew, as stunt coordinators were on hand and a real gun was used." Ned went on, "We spent the whole day filming in Home Farm with a team of armorers and stunt coordinators, which is always really fun because it's very different to the usual type of scenes we're filming. Fortunately, the whole team are super professional, so they don't let you get to a state where you could feel uncomfortable. They're all super friendly and they're constantly asking you if you're okay and whether you're comfortable with what you're doing, so it was a breeze. While we can't reveal who gets shot, Ross continually pulls the trigger after pointing the gun, loaded with one bullet, at Joe as he tries to force a confession out of him. The gun does go off, and whether it is Joe who is gunned down or not, actor Mike Parr is certain that his alter ego would be prepared to kill his enemy. He stated, he doesn't know where the bullet is when he's pulling the trigger, so he definitely would shoot Joe. It's obviously going to go off at some point. So there's a lot of pressure on Joe to reveal the truth, but he never folds. Will keeping quiet be Joe's last mistake?